Dr. Alexander Kaimov understands that for many Queens residents, times are tough.
People struggle with the economy, and nowadays it is very hard. A lot of people lost their jobs, so they postpone their health in the background.
To help make health a priority again, Dr. Kaimov is hosting free emergency dental care days, providing adults and children without insurance cleanings, evaluations, and emergency services such as root canals at no cost. More than 40 people came out to the first dental care day at the doctor's office in Elmhurst in February, prompting her to hold a second one at her Massbeth practice this month.
There was a line from downstairs to outside to across the street. So many people were so happy about it, and they helped so many people that day.
Dr. Kaimov also gave discounts to patients who attended the free dental care days to help make their future visits more affordable.
I am here to help people and to show them it's very affordable. I am even ready to discount whatever treatment they need afterwards, just for people not to neglect their mouth and their immune system and all the health.
And while the doctor is not making money at these events, she says seeing the response and recognition from her community has been payment enough. And she says she plans to offer additional free services in the future.
People come in not just because it's free, but come in also because I do offer this service. And they say, wow, how great of you to do this. And I'm very happy to help them. I'm happy to see them smile. And that's my passion, to see people smile.
And so, for working to make quality dental care accessible to all Queens residents, Dr. Alexander Kaimov is our Queens Person of the Week. Rosemary Schultz, New York 1.